So check it out. It's your boy Khalil, Papa Dad. Y'all know what's up. In this DVD, you're going to see people who I fuck with, see people who I know, period, in the rap business, in the movie business, the record business. G-Funk with the Dog Pound. You're going to see me with my folks. I'm going to show you my videos. I'm going to show you their videos. So that's what's going on. So see who I know in the biz.
It's filthy, nigga. Fake love. It's a whole bunch of that shit going around. Niggas can keep it though. Look, side hoe in LA, in a condo.
Is that right?
100,000 cash on me, I need 9 more.
Hey, I need that.
Never listen to a broke nigga convo.
Never.
VVS is on my neck, no rhinestones.
Flush down.
Four pockets full like I'm from Atlanta.
Phobia.
Sitting on these rappers, I ain't got no manners.
Nigga.
I ain't in the club if I ain't got no hammer. Whole squad savage, rest in peace, Santana.
Hey, rest in peace.
Still throwing tech up in a 2-liter.
Sir.
Packs of gelato, nigga, who need it? That bitch skinny dipping cause the pool heated.
Bitch.
They passing out pistols to the school teachers. They think I got a sponsor, I'm in all this Gucci. Young fly.
In my hoop as I swoop, ooh. Here I am, the Mac is clear, I am KD, so baby, get with the program. Damn, what's on the menu? It's about 10 to 5, so let me see what the weather's like. Step outside, glide to my ride, hit the button for the alarm.
Disarm.
Pull the top back, cock the hammer on my Glock back. I ain't tripping, just letting them know I ain't slipping. Sipping on some Lipton iced tea flossing. Don't trip, it ain't easy, cause it costs to be the boss. And so I'm on the hunt, never front with the cash flow. Hitting Kona slow on the go, so now you know. My ties are on my rod, spit shine, wax on. Tank kinda low, so I pulls into Exxon. Give me 10-06, damn, look at baby at pump 4. What you doing with all that rump, yo? She must have ends, rolling in the bins. Could it be hers, or maybe it's her boyfriend? She slid me her number, I wonder if they got a man, cause not a man other than me can get you hotter than cayenne pepper. Swept her off her feet when I boned her. Catching tricks, hitting corners.
Coming in the back, sun rooftop. Digging the scene, how the players lean.
To the location, Comptown is a city, niggas still claiming. E still banging, ain't shit changed, low. This the Kush, nigga, can't blow the same smoke. Sir, the same dope, dope, stay coming in. Cop that 645, nigga, fuck a Benz. And fuck friends, I ain't got none. If you ain't NAC, catch a hot one. Here the cops come, everybody running high. Fuck the police, screaming till the day I die. Hide and hide, a dope keeper rotating. Watch the curve, can't fuck up my new gold dates. Honey spoke, low E got his swagger back. Tryna take mine, homie, I ain't having that. He go rat attack, nigga face down. This is NWA now. Now.
Seems so deep, but I ain't lying. Shit looks sweet, but I ain't buying. I'm from Compton, Compton. Hey, if it's beef in the streets, homie, then I'm coming. See the police, but I ain't running. They know I'm from Compton, Compton.
Home of the gangsters, Low riders, Daytonas, and the slangers. My block got bangers. Cops pass, but my pots pass quicker. Since then, I couldn't trust no nigga. Became a dope dealer before I hit 16. Now he got cake, six straight, keep it lean. Stay loyal to the fiends, fat rocks for the cluckers. Try to touch mine, hot shots to the buses. I never been a sucker, stay about getting paid. From my hood to your hood, your boy got it made. Hit the block on trades, then I blaze up the zigzag. Try to touch mine, homie, ain't no get back. Kit Kat, C Cool, NH model. Pass the OE and watch me down the whole bottle. Trying to mash full throttle, I'ma show him how to get it. NWA, niggas talk it, I live it.
That's the business.
Seems so deep, but I ain't lying. Shit looks sweet, but I ain't buying.
For myself, banging till I take my last breath. Even if I'm the last one left, I'm blood, I'm blood, I'm blood. I'ma ride for myself.
Fuck with God so I don't pray. There's two people in this world, pray to serve and pray. And hey, and I'll be damned if I'm the hundred, so turning the other.
What's up, blood? Son. Whoa, blood. Whoa, you said a lot. Say what now? What happened? You about to do what? They put a strap on you for what? Hey, blood. What you talking about? Yo, hold on, front. You said they put a strap on you for what? Nah, blood, blood. Shit, nigga, I'm right here on 17th and 7th, homie. I'm about to swing through the hood right now and shit, blood. I'm about to come out there right now. Clock, clock.
90, when they told me that love can blind me. Instead of catching fear, once niggas started catching high me. The 90s. Hey, yo, these streets are looking real now. Niggas packing still now. I feel them down to kill now. The 90s.
I had to leave to provide a brighter future. I had to man.
These dumbass hat boys, man. These niggas like walk down Spirit Lab. I'm on the Chinese side, he on Wendy side. I see the homie, you feel me? I'm like, alright, well, I'm about to approach him homie like this.
Yo, fuck all that, it's twerk gang, man. You feel me? Fuck all that, it's twerk gang, you feel me? It's twerk gang, you feel me? Ain't no twerk gang, you feel me? Yo. Hey, big bro, we about to twerk, bro.
Be easy, but what happens, huh?
More or less, like, I'm walking down Springfield Ave. Yeah, homie, he's strapped, so you know I gotta take that L, you feel me? Now, I know where these niggas at, don't get it fucked up. You know these dumbass brim niggas from Holly, you feel me? We about to go twerk, period. Like, I ain't waiting none of that shit, you know how I'm Brazy Roof, like. Right. Who the fuck is this nigga to pull a strap out on me?
What happened,
like,
though?
He pulled it, like, I'm walking down Spring for Life. Boom. The homie walking this way, you feel me? The fool ass brim nigga walking this way.
Hey, yo,
homie,
fuck
I'm
all that,
he
man.
Had some beef
yo,
back
blood.
In the day.
Let the homie.
Hey, big bro, we not even know if none of that, blood. Bro.
No, Big 100, fuck. Like, we had some beef back in the day, you feel me? Me and a couple of his bros and me and a couple of my little bros, you feel me? I wasn't beef for that shit. Like, more like I was about to go pop on his son, pull the strap out. How you coming?
Some blood pull the strap out.
Yeah.
Yo, it's
hunnish,
man.
Easy, blood. Easy, blood. Like, easy, blood.
Man, my homie's twerking, bro.
Nah, blood. We ain't gonna do all that.
Bro, we twerking,
ain't no talking, man.
Yo, what you talking about,
man? Like,
what
talking about? Like, ain't no talking, man. Like, this how we twerking, do it out here, man. We hold straps, man. Like, we go play, man.
Yo, word is bun.
Talk, man. Nah, ain't no talking.
Off none of that shit.
Pull the strap out my big, bro. So we gonna get it popping, like, that's how I'm coming, like.
Hey, blood, we out there, bro.
I'm coming though, like, that's my big bro.
Beezy, bro. Like, Beezy, my nigga. Let me talk to the homie real quick, my nigga.
Hey, yo, nah, we not off none of that shit.
Nigga, you is off that. Nigga, I know them niggas over there, bro.
Hey, big bro,
I know them niggas. Power room, nigga, I know them niggas, though. Yo, bro, I know them niggas over there. Ball back, ball back, my nigga.
You feel me? Big stay yourself, but... Big
easy breezy,
is my
breezy
big
nigga.
Bro.
You blood. I hate you, blood.
No, you don't hear me, blood.
I'ma ride for my shit. Bangin' till I take my last breath. Even if I'm the last one left. I'm blood.
Until my death. Yeah, we supposed to fall, like, when we did some bullshit, we ain't off that.
Hold on. Alright, Trills, I ain't tripping off what you saying, my nigga. Hear what I'm saying? I know them niggas over there, though. See, y'all niggas, you ready, you got all these niggas hot, you know what I'm saying? Ready to go out there and start tripping this shit over some bullshit, though. That ain't how this shit's supposed to go down, my nigga. Like, I got this shit, blood. Like, let me hit the nigga phone and shit. I'm gonna get to the bottom of the situation, though, my nigga.
And we don't want to talk to these niggas. Like, that's why we coming, like. 100? Like, we not talking like that. We bred different, like.
They're not even rude, homie.
The
like,
bricks, like, man, I don't know.
Young, calm your young ass down, nigga. All you try to do is get it. Yo, son, that's not what it is, bro. Calm your ass down, bro.
Them niggas will take one of our lives, man. I take one of their lives too. Like, they
calm the fuck down, bro. Bro. Yo, like, I'm about to make this G call and shit, nigga. Take the straw with me, nigga. Zoom. Take the straw with me, nigga. No, we not twerking, nigga. What you talking about? That's the problem right now. Y'all niggas wanna hop in the. Y'all just wanna squad up, you know what I'm saying? Shoot up, you know what I'm saying? Lay a motherfucker, couple motherfuckers down. That's not the way this is supposed to be going down, bro. What the fuck I've been telling you for all these years, though?
All these years? That's
yo, bud, stop
down,
talking,
bro.
My nigga.
All them years.
Yo, blood, stop talking, my nigga. I'm tired of hearing you talk, bruh. I already know what type of time you on, bro. We not doing that shit right now. Fall the fuck back, bruh. Yo. Hey, yo, blood, what's happening? Hey, blood, listen, my nigga. Hey, I'm over here in the turf and shit right now with my little funk. And blood just said that one of your little soldiers and shit, you know what I'm saying, done whipped out the slammer on him or showed him the slammer. And blood right now not feeling that shit. Blood, you know what I'm saying, ready to get some turkey and shit. So, like, my nigga, we need to get to the bottom of this shit right now, though, bruh.
Hey, bro, we out here, bro. Hey, nigga, that's why I do, man. Come on, man, niggas, we out here.
Hey, yo, bro, so look, check this out, though. Yo, on Paru, though, son, like, we about to swing through your hood, blood. Don't let no be no bullshit going on out there, bro. Because, look, check this out, though. My little funk, listen, my nigga, only make way to make that shit right, though. My little funk need to get some action with your homeboy and shit, because the nigga done faded my little nigga, you feel me? Alright, so listen, my nigga, we about to swing through your motherfucking hood now. We gonna let them niggas get some rounds in this shit, bro. Because right now, if that shit don't go down, bro, trust me, these little niggas is out here. You know what I'm saying? They ready to come through and schedule some yellow tape, my nigga. You hear me?
Yeah,
I'm sure you. Alright, shit. We about to swing through your turf right now, nigga. Paul Rue.
Yeah. I was 19 before, bro. Like, I already know what you're feeling and shit, man. Like, you know what I'm saying, nigga? You know what I'm saying? You feel like a nigga disrespect you and shit, but... Yo, bro, the way y'all little niggas be carrying shit now in the turf, my nigga, that shit is not with the business, bro. Like, y'all niggas can't be ready to just rob them niggas hoods, bro. Shooting up niggas. You know what I'm saying? Just for GP and shit, man. Like, that shit is not what it is. Like, y'all gotta learn how to, you know what I'm saying, work on getting at niggas where y'all can get to the bottom of the situation without having to kill a nigga. See, y'all first answer to everything is just like shooting niggas. That shit was irrelevant when I, you know what I'm saying, during my generation, though. What's happening?
Respect me, bro, but that's the same thing I'm doing with other dudes.
Say what?
That'd be the same thing with other dudes, you know what I'm saying?
I was taught bang at big kids, bang 30 back. I mean, I feel so disrespected. How I supposed to just come back to my church and be like, little buzz, like, who you all about? And we not banging at them. Like, that's part of the shit, man, gang banging. Anybody can be a member.
Great. Hey, you listening to me, though? I'm not knocking what y'all saying, though. Nigga, I'm not knocking what y'all saying, but what I'm telling you is that, as buzz, nigga, like... That can't be the first fucking solution, though. You act, I mean, I'm not telling y'all niggas to take no L's for these niggas. what I'm telling you is that, to compose that fucking anger you got right now, hold on to that shit, because we about to get to the bottom of it right now, though. But see, y'all niggas don't want to do that. Soon as some shit happen, y'all niggas ready to hop in these cars, go out there and shoot everybody. That's not bull, nigga. We didn't do that shit in my generation, though. Y'all, we didn't do that shit in my generation, though. And I know the shit is, the times has changed, though, so don't trip. Like, I know the times have changed. But what I'm telling you is that, you gotta respect your, you gotta love homies more than that, though. If a nigga, like I said, the nigga ain't shoot you, it ain't like he robbed you, though. See, there you go with that, he ain't hunted shit, though. It don't matter if he not hunted, he's still blood, though. That's what I'm trying to tell you, he's still Damu, though. What happened to the Damu love, though? That's all I'm saying to you, my nigga. Like, I ain't gonna never let you go home and feeling like you've been violated, because you know I'm riding with the turf from the rip. But what I'm saying to you is that, at least get it, let's get to the bottom of the situation where nigga don't gotta lose his life, though, Braze. Like, I fuck with you. I love your little ass, nigga. I really do, my nigga. If I didn't, I wouldn't give a fuck, nigga. I would just be like, whatever. But I know them niggas and I know you, and it's like, damn, but I already know it's gonna crack. I ain't gonna say shit. Y'all niggas gonna hop in them cars, peel the fuck up, because that's what y'all do. Swing through there, shoot a bunch of these niggas, and guess what they gonna do tomorrow night? What they gonna do tomorrow night? They gonna come through there and shoot a couple of us, shoot an innocent little girl, somebody grandmama, right? Over some sucker shit, nigga. So I'm like, shit, nigga, I gotta step in there, you know what I'm saying, and get to the bottom, get ahead of this shit. I know these niggas out here, bruh. So like, nigga, the problem is with you and one of them. Let's go out here and get to the bottom of the let's get to the bottom of the issue, though. Go ahead, peoples, what's happening? Let's get to the bottom of the issue, Braze. I keep telling y'all, y'all can't look at it as us against everybody, though. Yeah, y'all can't look at it like that, though, bro. Because you got older niggas like us, like me, that's looking at y'all little niggas like, damn, blood, these niggas out here motherfucking smoking each other. That's not bull, son. I'm not saying what the nigga did was right, but guess what? We about to make right out of that shit right now, though. Because you about to go out here and get your funk with this nigga. You better bust his ass, though. And I guarantee you better not bring no L's back to the hood. I'm just letting you know, though, bro, that you got to look at the situation and it's bigger than yourself, though, bro. You got to look at it bigger than yourself. This ain't just about Brazy and what happened to Brazy. You got to look at your homies, nigga. Let me ask you a question. How many of your homies you ready to bury? I'm asking you right now. How many, right now?
None.
How many of your homies you ready to bury, though?
None.
How many of your homies you ready to bury, though?
None of your homies getting buried.
How many of your homies you ready to bury?
None of them.
All right, though. So, my nigga, what I'm saying to you is if what we about to do right now, because of the respect I got for this nigga and he got for me, if we can resolve this issue from y'all getting y'all shit off and don't gotta cause no lives, why you not with that, though? Because if you not with that, Braze, and you do what you want to do, I'm telling you right now, you're going to lose some homies. Because y'all going to go out there and shoot these niggas. I already know that. And guess what? They definitely coming back to the turf and they going to do the same thing. So P, you sitting next to now, he going to be out there buying a bag of chips, nigga. And guess who gonna catch a slug? P. This shit bigger than just what you feeling, though, my nigga. That's all I'm saying. I'ma never let my homeboy go to bed at night feeling like, damn, niggas violated me, niggas faded me, bro. But it's just like the hood. It's protocols to this shit, bro. It's protocol to this shit. You can't just go from zero to a thou wow. Alright, so the nigga out here right now, nigga, you about to go get some wreck with him. Let's leave it at that, though. But you.
Bro.
Yeah.
I hear what you're
saying. To do good, to build that despiteful English views,
right?
You. You can tell me that someone strikes me on one cheek with me.
Yo, say what?
I said it is what it is, you feel me? Like, just know. You talk that recklessly, you're gonna get stopped. When you learn that, ain't no talking like this, I'm trying to get away.
That's all I'm asking you though.
That's all I'm asking you though. Just you respect me though. You respect me though.
Yeah, like if you could dare to follow in the beginning, do it.
Follow my lead though, bro.
You ain't willing to lose no soldiers or no boys, bro. I feel that. But at the same time, like we always ready to vibe. Always. Period. That's how it's gonna be. That's like, take this point. That's how it's gonna be. We always gonna be ready to ride. Like, no matter who it is, what it is. Like, because at the end of the day, these niggas are doing it to us. Because we not happy. Exactly. Because at the end of the day, when we born, let that move shit don't mean nothing to them, bro.
The jury, I did it.
Rest in peace to the homies that ride it for the set. But you know the shit, bro. This shit didn't start with me or end. It's not gonna end with me. Just like it didn't start with you, it's not gonna end with you. Every generation will get worse. You taught me that. And like you said, dud or bud in the beginning, that's what I was going to do. Either it's negative or positive.
But see, Braves, okay. But if we carry this situation how you want, how that's going to dead in the bud, though? That's not going to dead shit in the bud. That's just going to spark a motherfucking a real life war on these streets. No, nigga, was new. I don't give a fuck what these other niggas doing out here with their hoods. My concern is y'all, though. I don't give a fuck what these other niggas doing. My concern is y'all though, bruh. That's my concern, nigga. Huh? This. My concern is y'all though. I don't give a fuck what these other niggas doing on these streets, dog. I don't give a fuck what these niggas doing on these streets, bruh. My concern is, my concern is y'all though. So you about to go ahead and shoot this fade with these niggas, and we gonna keep it trucking, nigga. What's happening?
So ride till they stop us, divide us and conquer. I can't be without you, need you a little closer. Pulling up wide to give you a stronger shoulder. Best part of waking up.
I don't talk to you little homie shit, niggas. You know what I'm saying? This is a nigga's hot right now, bro.
Yeah.
So I don't know what the fuck happened with your homeboy and my homeboy and shit, but you know what I'm saying? I told a nigga, it ain't gonna be no power or no halfway shit.
Yeah.
So we about to let these little niggas, you know what I'm saying, get their little fade off and shit, you know what I'm saying, get this shit over, and that's gonna be the end of it.
True.
Because you already know what's gonna happen if we don't do it this way.
Yeah. You don't even need to be like that, man. On this west, man. We gotta hold this shit down, bro.
All right, so shit, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? Like, we about to get this shit cracking and shit. Let these niggas get their rounds off. You know what I'm saying? We gonna keep this shit west-west and shit.
You just playing basketball and you ain't shot calling. You just making a phone call. Can't find your side, you gotta sell it big and tall.
Yeah. All my niggas.
We got London on the track.
I swear to God, nigga.
Break them off one time.
West Coast boy, yeah.
Rich in the game.
Playing with my family, I'ma ride. We coming from a city, do or die.
Rich in the game.
You fuck with Papa Dad, homie, he conniving.
Dumbass, drop the game, this is how we riding.
I came from nothing, now a nigga headed up. I'm pulling up in them foreign cars and them big trucks. Duffel back, my money bag, pockets on swole. Cash rule everything around me, ain't nothing stole. East side to the west side, jet life, nigga, watch me glide. Cut the pie of my real niggas, keep it real till the day I die. What it is, we gang bang, hood niggas headed for the fame. Keep it real, it ain't nothing changed. Moving fast, while I'm switching lanes. Hold up, you know what it is. Hood niggas headed for the biz. Do or die for that thing, boy. Let it go for my wife and kids. All my niggas, we reppin' that. All my niggas, we bangin' that. Get the pussy, hit it from the back. Pop it there, I just kill.
bitch and hold my own and split the flame. Know my name when I rep the gang. Don't worry about your karma, nigga. I came here to drive your girl insane. You know I'm about that action, Jackson. Going up like I'm Michael Jackson. Got my whole team up in life just for all y'all satisfaction. So tell me what they hitting for. No acting like you didn't know. I'm from that dog pound gang, so don't disrespect me in my studio. Bitch in the gang.
Fucking with my family. Coming from a city, do or die. You fuck with Papa Dad, homie, he could knive in.
Duh, Mac, rock the gang, this is how we ride. Rich in the gang.
Check me out. Y'all niggas don't know my background. Y'all niggas don't feel my pain. Y'all niggas don't know this shit I go through just to get this change. My life ain't never gon' change. Sticking to robbing and dealing cocaine. My granny like, what you doing? I'm out here getting it, man. She say, what's up with the music? I say this shit the same. Record labels won't sign me, I put it behind me. I'm still gon' do my thing. And you can talk that shit, you can run your lips, but a nigga like me getting rich. When y'all niggas getting rich, y'all niggas get licked. And I put it on my brother kids. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, it is what it is, it is what it is. And it is what it is, nigga, fuck that bitch, nigga, stack your chips. And it is what it is, when a nigga get broke, he ain't got no friends. And it is what it is, you can run your lips, nigga, talk that shit. And it is what it is, but it is what it is. And it is what it is, you can talk that shit, nigga, run your lips. And it is what it is, nigga, fuck that hoe, nigga, stack your dough. And it is what it is, if you keep your head up, man, bitch, gon' blow. And it is what it is, and it is what it is.
He needs to leave Las Vegas. Las Vegas ain't got nothing going for him. There's too many beautiful people in Las Vegas. There's too many boys doing the same thing. Find something different. Change your style. Change your looks. Change your idea, change your thoughts. You got a daddy, got money. Why be sitting here in Las Vegas suffering and hustling?
And it is what it is. The Lord that made me like this. Real, recognize real, and ain't got time for all that fake shit. Don't shake my hand, stand me in the back, then call me your man. Cause in the end, I'm ready to bust on a nigga and give him the biz. Say ain't got no kids, so I'm all alone and I'm holding my own. I gotta stay strong, but these faggot ass niggas, they want me gone. And the mafia didn't build up, cause these niggas didn't see me chipped up, dripped up, and I'm draped out. Them haters know what I'm talking about. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, I gotta get it how I live, nigga, fuck how you feel. And it is what it is, what it is, what it is. And it is what it is, nigga, fuck that bitch, nigga, stack your chips. And it is what it is, when a nigga get broke, he ain't got no friends. And it is what it is, you can run your lips, nigga, talk that shit. And it is what it is, and it is what it is. And it is what it is, you can talk that shit, nigga, run your lips. And it is what it is, nigga, fuck that hoe, nigga, stack your dough. And it is what it is, if you keep your head up, man, bitch, you gon' blow. And it is what it is, and it is what it is.
People that don't know type of life we live in, they think we ain't nothing but murderers, killers, thieves. They don't understand that we fathers, brothers, uncles. We love and we are loved. What you want in life is to comfort your family. That's deep.
I would rather still with you, dog nigga, what? Ride till we die, on to the sub. Think like blood, where's my dog? There's my dogs. I'm a robber still with you. Dog, nigga, what? Ride till we die. On to the sub. Thick black blood. Where's my dog? There's my dog.
Now who I am is who I be until I die. Either accept it or don't fuck with it. If we gon' be dogs, then you stuck with it. Let me go my way.
This beach city, nigga. Huh? What? This beach city, nigga. Huh? What? This beach city, nigga. Huh? What? This beach city, nigga.
Beach city. Streets gritty. If that ain't the truth, bought them no diddly. Fake niggas, switch rowers. Like a bad bitch on the track, sag gon' put soap. That's maneuver, there's a shoulder. Long Beach, Eastsiders, that's the movement. What you know about it, don't doubt it. You'll never read about it, cause you're dead black.
Bang my city, we bang. This ain't nothing but a Long Beach thing. All my niggas, they got my back. Talk that shit and I'ma peel your crap.
TC's on my back, all yellow, still a hat. Not from Pittsburgh, Long Beach, where my niggas at? Where we do it over max, overheating your thermostat. Immediate response team ain't worried about you getting back. Now let me state the facts, you rentable niggas. We choose a few and make them artifacts. I'm telling you niggas, ship a nigga off the guide like I'm mailing you niggas. Then re-up with my plug to spend a couple grand niggas.
There's no love like mom and dad. The pride that they carry like a gangster with a strap. But when you find it, you better hold on tight. We're not promised tomorrow that someone could die. There's no words that can heal the pain. Family unity could be the only strength. You could feel loyal like goosebumps in your skin. Love is just a word if you're not living it.
I'm sorry that it took a tragedy for me to realize I love ya. But I fell right through the pain, and maybe I'm ready. Whenever you need me, baby, I'm there. You just say the word, it don't even matter where. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there. Just to come see you, baby, I swear. I don't give a damn, cause you know I'm coming there. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there.
My girl came into my life unexpectedly. Mom said, that's love's destiny. Dad said, she'll take care of me. Now I see it when God took him from me.
I promised my girl I was gonna see you right now, bro.
Yo, girl, on some real shit, bro, really? Like, you with the homie last night, you gonna talk about your girl? You acting like a bitch, bro. Come on, get your ass in the car.
I'll see you guys later, bro.
Well, fuck it, spin off then. That nigga wanna cupcake, spin off, bro.
It's crazy how it took my parents' death to realize what's life's biggest step. Lately I've been hearing my mama's voice saying respect her, mijo, cause she's not a toy.
I'm sorry that it took a tragedy for me to realize I love ya, but I fell right through the pain, and baby I'm ready. Whenever you need me, baby, I'm there. You just say the word, it don't even matter where. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there. Just to come see you, baby, I swear. I don't give a damn, cause you know I'm coming there. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there.
Our relationship stays within us. If we fight, we ease it with a hug, a meaningful touch that words can't explain. Compromising to make a perfect change. What matters the most is how our sons feel. Gotta work together in order to appeal, cause no one really wants to be alone. I'll be there better than internet can show.
I'm sorry that it took a tragedy for me to realize I love ya, but I fell right through the pain, and baby I'm ready. Whenever you need me, baby, I'm there. You just say the word, it don't even matter where. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there. Just to come see you, baby, I swear. I don't give a damn, cause you know I'm coming there. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there. Whenever you need me, baby, I'm there. You just say the word, it don't even matter where. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there. Baby, I'm right there, yeah.